I've been fascinated by fishes from very early age, so for me it was a very natural step to study biology and hydrobiology. At some point during my studies, I realized that basically nothing in biology makes sense except in the light of evolution, and molecular genetics methods provide incredibly powerful tools to understand the life around us. My research is a mix of ecology, genetics, and evolutionary biology. My name is Antti Vasemägi, and I'm a professor in fish genetics. I'm an enthusiastic fisherman, and you can find me often in my fishing kayak. I also love jogging, and I have played Australian rules football for several years for Turku Tokers team. My research focuses on understanding the genetic and phenotypic patterns in different fish species. I use different laboratory and experimental methods, population genetics, genomics, and transcriptomics approaches. I study different fish species, such as brown trout, Atlantic salmon, and perch, and also their parasites. The main aim of my research is to find genes and genetic variants that play a role in adaptation to natural conditions and to human-mediated changes. Our research helps to understand how populations have evolved to the current environmental conditions, how populations are connected to each other, and how they could adapt to the future conditions. This information is useful for more efficient conservation and protection of wild fish stocks and protection of biodiversity.